Los Cabos International Film Festival, during its fifth edition, met with expectations due in part to the 45 carefully chosen feature films presented over the four-day event. The opening gala scene was a star-studded red carpet event filled with foreign and national actors, directors, agents, film critics from Hollywood and elsewhere. The Latin American premiere of Pablo Larraín's film Jackie, based on the events occurred moments after the tragic JFK assassination, opened this year's screenings. On the other hand, the closing ceremonies and awards screened the Mexican premiere of Captain Fantastic, written and directed by Matt Ross.
Your fault.
Leslie had a disease.
We're